from the list, and today we will discuss the last point, that is what? Feeding and digestion in amoeba. Okay, feeding and digestion in amoeba. Okay, so the feeding process or that feeding and the digestion in the amoeba is also called as what? Phagocytosis. Okay, that process or what, the stages of nutrition in amoeba, it is also called as what? Phagocytosis. So in this point, what we are going to discuss, how the animals like amoeba, which is unicellular, is having their food, how they get digested, or which are the process involved in the digestion of food in the amoeba. Okay, so as we know, in our digestive system, in the human digestive system, we have discussed about the five processes which happens in the digestion. That is, we can say that ingestion is there, then digestion, absorption, assimilation, and then egestion. So all these five processes are also happens in the amoeba, also which is a unicellular organism. Okay, so all these different processes are carried out by only that single cell. Okay, so the amoeba is a unicellular organism, or we can say the microscopic organism, which can found in the pond and the lake under river water. Okay, so they are continuously changing their body shape by making the different finger like, or by making the many finger like projection, which we are calling as what? Pseudopodia. Okay, or it is also called as what? Pseudopodia or false feet. Okay, so this finger like projection or the pseudopodia, they are continuously making. Why? To do the locomotion, or for the purpose of engulf of the food. Or we can say that why they are making the pseudopodia, for the locomotion, means what? To move from one place to another place, and also to take the food inside. Okay, so they are making the pseudopodia for that purposes. And all these activities of the absorption of the food or the digestion of the food is get performed by the single cell of amoeba. Okay, so the first process in the digestion of the amoeba, we can say that is what? Ingestion. So let's see how the amoeba is taking their food inside. So as we know, the amoeba is what? Microscopic or the unicellular organism. So their food is also what? What is the food of the amoeba, or on which food they are feeding? Amoeba feed on the tiny microscopic organisms or the plants. Okay, so whenever they feel the organisms, or the whenever they feel the microscopic organisms or the plants near to them, they started to make the projections. Okay, the amoeba started to make the projections around that food. Okay, so this finger like projection they started to make around the food, and when that food comes into the middle of the pseudopodia or comes into that finger like projection, that finger like projection get fused. Okay, get mixed. It means what happened? Because of the mixing of this pseudopodia, what happened? The food gets enter into the body of amoeba. Okay, so they started to, whenever they feel the food, microscopic food around them, they started to make the projection around them, and then these pseudopodia, these two pseudopodia or the false feet get fused together, and that is the reason what happened, the food get enters into the cell. Okay, the food get enters into the body of amoeba. Okay, so when the food get enters into the food, enters into the body of the amoeba along with the food, some water from the surrounding is also enters into the food to form a food vacuole. Okay, to form a food vacuole. Okay, see, so here it is a vacuole. Okay, to form a food vacuole. Okay, so in this way, what happens? The food is comes into the body of the amoeba. That is only what? Ingestion process. Okay, so after ingestion, which process is there? That is what? Digestion. So once the food enters into the body of the amoeba, then so many enzymes started to enters into the food vacuoles. Okay, so the enzymes from the surrounding cytoplasm, so all this body of the, as we know, we have seen that basic components of the basic structure of the cell, and we can say that the jelly like substance is present in the cell, that is what? Cytoplasm. Okay, so once the food enters into the body of the amoeba, the enzymes from the surrounding cytoplasm is started to get enters into the food vacuole. Okay, the enzymes from the surrounding cytoplasm enters into the food vacuole and started to digest the food. Okay, started to digest the food. So this is about what? Digestion. So as the food enters into the body of the amoeba, the enzymes from the surrounding cytoplasm enters into the food vacuole and started to break down the food into the simple and the soluble form. Okay, so with the help of the different enzymes which getting from the cytoplasm, the food get converted into the simple and the soluble form, and here the digestion processes get completed. After the digestion, there is a next process, that is what? Absorption. So how the food get absorbed in the amoeba? So whatever the food is digested, that all the food get diffused into the cytoplasm. Okay, diffuse means what? We can say that mixed into the cytoplasm, or the cytoplasm absorb all that food. Whatever the food is get digested, all that food is get absorbed by the cytoplasm, and with the help of the cytoplasm, it can get transported to the different parts of the amoeba. Okay, and that process only we are calling as what? Assimilation. Okay, that process we are calling as what? Assimilation. Okay, so in the assimilation, what happened? The whatever the food is get digested, it get mixed into the cytoplasm, and now the cytoplasm is providing the food to the different parts of the all the part of the cell. Okay, or the cytoplasm is providing the food to the cell, and some food they are storing as a store food material, and some food they are using to maintain their body for the proper growth of their body. Okay, so in this way, this is about what? Assimilation. But whatever the food it has taken, that all the food is doesn't get digested. Some amount of the food is get converted into undigested food. Okay, so it's time to throw out that food, and that process is only called as what? Ejection. So how the amoeba is doing the ejection process? So when the undigested food is getting ready, then what happened? That undigested food comes into the cell, and what happened? That cell membrane can get ruptured. Ruptured means what? The cell membrane can get break. Okay, and with the help of that break cell membrane, with the help of the ruptured cell membrane, the undigested food comes out from the body of amoeba. Okay, so this is all about the digestion in amoeba, which is also called as what? Phagocytosis. Okay, amoeba is also showing the ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation and ejection. Okay, so all these processes are carried out by only the single cell. Okay, so this is all about today. Here is the time to tell you goodbye. We will meet in the next video, and for today, thank you.